clothes, yeah.
Hello, sir.
Again, how you doing tonight, man?
How are you guys doing?
How you doing, sir? How's your secret life of an American teenager?
Not very secret at the moment. No, it's going good.
Tearing it up right now.
Yeah, it's good.
So you were on a ranch for part of your life, I read, right?
That's correct.
What was your...
My ranch life? My
yeah.
duty?
Yeah.
You know, I was so lazy, man. My mom and dad took care of all the animals, but I helped out. You know, I fed the horses, cleaned the stalls,
yeah.
watched the dogs, you know, all that good ranchly stuff.
But it was probably more entertaining than some people's lives.
Oh, hell yeah, man. You know, God, it was nice. I love animals, so it was nice to grow up with a lot of them.
So when you were on the farm, did you ever think about this life?
You know, it really began when I was 10, and it kind of came out of the blue, and then I just fell in love with it. So it seemed, for some reason, it didn't seem odd to want to go from like riding horses to being an actor. I don't know.
Who encouraged you to do this?
My mom. I mean, honestly, I was really outgoing when I was a kid. I loved doing theater and stuff. So it just kind of happened naturally. It was like, do you want to do this on a bigger stage? And I was like, yeah, why not? We'll give it a shot.
Of course.
So. Are you like a vegetarian or something? Because you were skinny.
No, sir, man. I eat and eat and eat and eat. It must be thyroid or something, because I can put it down. I can eat a lot.
You have the Korean
barbecue. God, yeah, man. I love my massive protein binges. But yeah, I don't know where it goes. It's going somewhere. Somebody else is getting cursed with it or something. There you go, right there.
What was the worst job that you did, though? I mean, did you milk the cows? Did you do all of
I milked cows. Yeah, I milked cows. That wasn't too bad. I would say that cleaning up, you know, horse shit isn't the most wonderful thing. That's not something you want to bring up on a date, necessarily. So I'd say that was probably it, you know.
No butchering or anything?
No butchering. No, I've seen it done. I've never done it myself, so, you know.
Cage animals and all that kind of stuff.
Oh yeah, man. It was, you know, we never had cat. We had cattle briefly, but we never slaughtered any of them or anything. So, you know.
I mean, it's bad to talk about it, but it happened.
Yeah. Oh, no. Absolutely. Hey, I eat beef. You know, so it's okay. It's just a reality.
But I mean, do your parents still do it or?
No, not anymore.
On your money now.
They're not on my money. No, sir. But the animal, like the ranch, is kind of slowing down now. It's shifting into like retirement mode. So.
Oh, sweet life, our secret life.
There you go, no problem. It's going great. We're almost done. We're almost done with an order of 26, so it's been a long 8 months. But
where do
almost...
you see yourself next?
Oh, God, that's a tough question. I don't even know where I see myself tomorrow.
Right.
I got to check my clock, but feature films, I love features. More television, writing.
Who would you like to work with in feature films?
Oh, God, man, the list is too much. Too many directors, too many actors. Scorsese, obviously. Daniel Day-Lewis. The list is endless. I literally am trawling through IMDb on my head, but yeah, anybody. You know, I respect so many of the professionals who work in this industry, so anybody I can get my hands on, essentially.
Awesome.
How old are you?
21.
21?
Yes, sir.
Done with the teenage years?
Oh, yeah. Well, sorta.
You doing college?
No. I don't plan on it. I like autodidacts. I like self-educators, so I just like, I'm a geek and I read a lot, and hopefully that'll be my school for now. You know.
Well, wish you all the success
cool.
on the show, man.
Thank you very
what
much.
What season are you guys on right now?
It's our year three, so I think we're finishing up season six is what they're calling it. Yeah. I know.
That's good for ABC Family, right?
Oh, hell yeah, man.
They're canceling everything.
Yeah, I know. It's a good product they got on their hands. They got to realize that, but they do. It's
Any
great.
More pregnant teenagers coming up?
Got to keep watching, man. Yeah. I can't divulge.
What do you think about Bristol Palin on Dancing with the Stars?
I honestly don't watch the program, so I can't comment, but I didn't get to meet her either. So, you know, I don't know what she was like, but apparently she was very sweet, so.
Yeah, she came on your show, right?
Yes. So whatever successes she finds, excellent. Good for her.
Are you voting for Sarah Palin in 2012?
I am probably not voting is the answer to that, man.
Not at all?
I'm going to try my best not to vote. Be politically apathetic for a while.
Okay.
Yeah.
The American way.
Yeah, that's right. Political apathy, baby.
But
come on.
You end up with Sarah Palin.
Yeah.
You gotta move.
I'll move. It'll be an excuse.
All right, that's a stance.
All right.
Thanks, man.
Thank you very much.